EA Sports. It's in the game.
Hello guys, while this is loading, today we are going to take a look at EA Sports MMA for the PS3. That's the front, the back, and it did come with a manual, which I did look at before starting this. It looks like it's in somewhat, it looks like they tried incorporating some of the fighting mechanics from Fight Night into the UFC. Now this game, from what I remember, this game, because as it was rolling through the roster, I'm like, you know, I recognize some of these guys. And this came out in like 2010. So that was when I was in junior high, high school. And that was when UFC was pretty popular then. And so I recognize some of these guys. Let's look at extras here. Let's explore a little bit. Controllers. Let me relook. Oh, geez. Okay, so that's classic. Jeez, default's total strike control. We'll try that. Clinch. But it's no longer usable because of the share fighters career. MMA 101, which I assume is a tutorial. We got Fight Now. Let's take a look at Fight Now. Main class, heavyweight rules. What's the difference? Rounds, 5 minutes rules. Ground elbows allowed. Ground kicks allowed. Ground knees allowed. Unified. Alright, so I like that different rules, that definitely adds. So medium, belt holder, none, red corner, blue corner, both, none. Light, heavyweight, middleweight, welterweight, lightweight, heavyweight. Alright, we'll do heavyweight. Stats. Let's see, stand up, clinch, ground, submission, health, specialty. Let's look here. Sure, wrestling 8 and 10. There's 16 in this, that's decent. Fedor, he's pretty, very good. Judo, he's kind of new. Bobby Lashley, ooh, yeah, he's in the WWE now. Yeah, I might do him, actually. Let's see. Probably Jeff Monsoon is pretty solid. Alistair's decent. Randall Man, he's kind of in the middle. Britt Rogers, eh. Bob Sapp, he's a brawler, wow. Ken Shamrock, there we go. Huh, I might actually, his stats are a little bit, I don't know, kickboxing's good. Barnett's decent. Randy, now we're back to Randy. Alright, I think for my first fight, where's Shamrock again? There it is. I'll do Shamrock first. Against I'm new with and I based on the controls too, I think I'm gonna do that guy. So there's different rules with each. I see, I'm not super familiar with UFC, MMA style stuff, these games are a good education right there, because the Xbox version, one of the earlier UFC games, they didn't have that many details like this one does. Alright, this is what we've been waiting for, alongside the legend Red Shadow, and I'm Warren Ellen. This is the main He's a big boy. Let's throw it to Jimmy, ladies and gentlemen. It's showtime. We thank you for joining us at HP Pavilion. This fight is scheduled 3 rounds in the heavyweight division. Introducing first, finding out in the blue corner. This man is a judo player, finding out of Germany. A lot of decent detail work in this game here.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on!
I like this, it's the same ref cadence as, like, the frickin' Ooh, nice.
Looks like he's going to engage in the sprawl and brawl tactics.
Yeah. Yeah, I was afraid of this. Like, it's not bad, it's just, it, you gotta, the tutorial would help. And off-screen I would do it, but I wouldn't do it in a video, just mainly because it can be a very, it can feel very tedious to go through that, and I'd rather just... Alright, I'm gonna try that again. So I did well there. But yeah, it is very, it's very, it reminds me a lot of like Fight Night. I like that we started from there and not do the whole thing. Damn it, I did worse that time. One more time with this, and I might change fighters.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on! This rivalry has been brewing for a long time, and they once again go at it!
Love you too. Let's look at the controls here. Total strike control. Oh, you can change them during the game. That's cool. So R2 block, high low modifier, flank mode. Kick modifier, L2. Alright, clinch, sprawl, takedown, strike. Alright, so. Clinch, after I clinch, counter, takedown, submission is a square. Okay, and then ground, submission, so, standing. Let's look at special moves, I want to see these. Armbar, type submission, full guard. I don't know how you control square. Yeah. So when I change positions, does that change the game, like how my guy does, like...
This is one I won't forget anytime soon.
Alright, I said I was going to do a different guy, but I really want
to... Let's get it on! Really looking forward to this one! We are officially underway! There's a nice combination of punches.
Jeez, really?
Like that. He's working from the close guard, and Frank, he's stacking him up right now. Oh, he's stacking up, and he's putting himself in the ultimate power position, being postured above your opponent and punching down. Beautifully executed right hand to the head. All nicely done as he moves into half guard. Chandler scores his first kick of the fight. He's stacking them up, working in the closed guard. He's a tough guy.
You know what about the knee pose? It's something you don't realize. It's a scary one.
It wasn't exactly the right danger to have this mission, Chuck. I'm beginning to wonder why he went for it at all.
Oh, that was over before it even started. It's like he just gave up.
He's looking to secure the triangle choke. Does he have it?
He can escape this hole if he regains his posture. He's got to get his back straight and his hips underneath him, and then drive that arm that's choking him back across the top.
These two have been locked in an epic submission struggle, but it looks like he's about to escape. Oh, and there he's able to escape that choke submission, and we are back to a battle here. He's obtained full mount. Well, this can't be good. He's offered up his back, and that's not a good sign, Frank.
Not a good sign.
Uh-oh, he's got it. Secures the choke. Puts on the squeeze. He is looking for the victory, but will it?
Get up, that's a problem. Felt like I was starting to like get an idea of what to do. The thing is, you have all these fancy terms on the paper and these fancy like moves showing these things, but when you start playing it, it starts to feel more fluid and you start to kind of get it. But it still feels a little bit like button mashing, where I just feel like I get those moves because I just mess around with things and go with instinct. Really shitty at punches and strikes. I'm gonna change fighters. I'm gonna go with Lashley. great at submissions, but I can toggle a tribute. It's okay. Actually, he's shitty at submissions, but he's great at everything else. We'll do half. HP Pavilion? Oh my god. HP. Oh jeez. Feels so much faster than Shamrock. Shamrock's specialty was submissions. This could get interesting as they now clinch. Try this again.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it off. Here's the start.
Right. Let me look through these again. You know, let's try with classic. Let's try that. now from the over-under. From close quarters, he moves into double underhooks. The fighters are up against the fence. Lashley throws a nice left kick. Randleman moves into the over-under clinch. The two come apart. Good kick. Oh man, I gotta tell you, most people don't realize how much it hurts to take some leg kicks like that. They now create separation. He lands a jab to the head. Strength will play a big part in this clinch. Lashley lands a left punch to the head. Nice combination of knees. Wow, and a perfect slam and a perfect takedown of the night.
Jeez.
Puts them right down to the canvas.
A lot of people hate shooting double eyes because they're afraid of the guillotine each other. But if you hope you have it,
he's moved into full mount. This could be the beginning of the end. He's got wrist control. His opponent is going to have a hard time defending here with one less look.
Damn it. Alright, now that I changed it, now I kind of got the hang of it, let's try it again with that. The same guys, but.
Alright,
let's take a look at controls again here. Classic, block, high-low modifier, O2, fake modifier, O1. Okay. Squares punch left, triangles punch right, good left, grapple. Defend, takedown, punch under. Okay. Sorry to be pausing so much. I just really want to get this game down. Alright, standing, fees and clinch are defend. Defend L. I forgot. Alright, let's try it.
He's got the mouth. This could be dangerous. Nicely delivered punch to the head. Ooh, great reflexes on display here as he catches that punch. All the action just changed. His hands down now. Wow, that's a beautiful thing. A superlative sweep. He swept it all the way over. Nicely done as he passes the half guard into side control. He moved from half guard into cross side position. Working from the close guard, he's doing a great job of controlling his head, not allowing him to posture up. He's working from the close guard. He lands that punch right to the noggin. Randleman has wrist control, and this could spell problems for his opponent. He's working from the close guard and trying to defend.
Oh, frick.
Wow, he knocked him out. Oh, and that one does it. He gets the KO.
All right, I got to try that again.
What a fight. What a story. What drama. And what a knockout. Are you ready?
you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it. These two have no love lost for each other, and that is why we have put them together in tonight's main event. There's the shoot. The double leg superior. He's on the ground.
Oh, I don't think his opponent was expecting that one.
That was worth it. Right over there. Up to the not so friendly skies with that one. Randleman is able to secure the double underhooks. Lashley garners the double collar tie, also known as the tie clinch, and this is where you can expect a flurry of knee strikes. From the clinch, he moves into the double underhooks. Oh yeah, he's doing some damage to the midsection with these shots.
Oh man, it's hard to take on some knees like that.
He delivers a knee to the body. Clean break. Come on, break it up. They now create separation. Lashley has been effective with a lot of knee strikes in this fight. He's had no problem incorporating that kind of strike in his kick. He moves him into the relative safety of his closed guard.
And just like that, this fight has changed. Great reversal.
Wow, that was lightning quick. What a reversal. Wow, that's a beautiful thing. A superlative sweep. Oh, what a reversal here as he now finds himself in top position. He's able to move to full mount. The action just changed his hands down now. Oh, wait a minute. He's actually separated himself. And boy, here comes the pain. All right, he's in mount. He's postured up. And now here comes the pain. He connects with a right punch. He's able to utilize all his strength, and he now finds himself in dominant position. What a reversal. He avoids the takedown attempt.
Oh, good sprawl here. Good hits, good position. He's not going down.
He shoots in and gets the single leg takedown. He's able to transition into side control. Oh, nice technique there as he's able to move from side control into full mount.
Come on.
All the action just changed. His hands down now. Oh, he's done it. He's postured up, and this could be the beginning of the end. Some ground and pound is coming.
He swept him all the way over.
Randleman has wrist control, and this could spell problems for his opponent. He moves in and secures the double underhooks. He connects with a knee to the body.
Oh, man. Surprised you didn't put a hole in the canvas.
He gets smacked with a hammer fist. Oh, I thought he was able to posture up, but great head control on display. Oh, what a reversal here as he now finds him. Wow, that's a beautiful thing. A superlative sweep. He moved from half guard into cross-side position. He's able to move to full mount.
Man, this is medium? Man, I should definitely do easy.
Oh, he nails him in the noggin with that right hand. He has his back, and really, he has so many options from here. Of course, option number one is usually that rear naked choke. Patience is a virtue, and he was able to wait for... He's done it. He's managed to pass the guard into side control. Randleman moves in and secures the underhooks. Lashley is really working to get the double underhooks. He finds his mark with that knee. He nails him with a knee to the body. He's doing the right thing. Don't pull a single knee. Look to random in combinations. Well executed knee strike to the body.
the end of round one.
Okay.
Are you ready? Let's get it on.
We talk about the ebb and flow of mixed martial arts, and this one has been a barn burner, and the barbiest always takes him right down the camera. What a beautiful double-leg takedown. He's able to utilize all his strength, and he now finds himself in dominant position. All right, we're going to be treated to some strike force action. That means that unlike the unified rules of mixed martial arts, there are no elbow strikes to the head of a grounded opponent. Nicely done as he passes the half guard into side control. Beautifully done as he moves into full mount. Patience is a virtue, and he was able to working from the close guard, he's doing a great job of controlling his head. Not a lot. One way to get out of trouble. Wow, what a swing. Good one. Lashley lands a nice looking one. There's a nice looking punch. Lashley.
very competitive fight so far.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on!
I probably a tie, I bet. Based on stats too. Yeah, I it's probably based on stats, like boxing.
You lost?
Yeah, I didn't have the better stats. Mm-hmm. That's fine. Yeah. Yeah. Oh man, by like one. Yeah, I figured. Let's look. Landed more strikes than me. I attempted more strikes. Punches, he did more of. He did more kicks. Takedowns, I did a lot more attempts. I think we're gonna call it good though for this one. I'm gonna end it on my best one. Yeah, guys, we're gonna call it good here. And yeah, I think that was an EA Sports MMA PS3. I thought it was good. After a while, I got the hang of it. I think my biggest thing with the game is that I don't know how I feel about the classic, about the controls. I mean, they work, but to me, it's like, why do I feel like it's almost overly complicated in a way that's like, I know MMA, there's a lot that goes into that, and like the sport itself, how you perform and everything, and translating it to the game. But I mean, but here's the thing: since they've done a lot more UFC games, like a few of them, so they could have made several improvements since this one. So those are worth exploring in themselves for sure. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. In case you wanted to chat with me, Mike, or anyone else at the Campy Company, you don't want to use the YouTube comment section, we do have a couple options. The first one is we have a Discord channel. You can find a link to that in the About page / About section of our channel. We also have a discussion tab in our channel as well, and connects that through a PC or laptop computer. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.